Shih Tzus have this nasal fold. This nasal fold is the is look makes the Shih Tzu looks nice. This nasal fold grows hairs, and then all the tears get stuck inside the between the folds, so causing itchiness and irritation. So the dog rubs his eyes, and the treatment is to actually cut off this, use scissors and cut off this facial fold and stitch up so that the face become flat face, and you will have much less problem with this smelly facial folds and the need to clean up every day actually due to tearing, because the hairs from the facial fold irritates the cornea, causing tearing. July 31st, 2014, Toa Payoh Vets Shih Tzu with eye injury after grooming.